Hello, and welcome to my channel and this attempt at playing the Inpatient. Confession, I bought this game without really knowing what it was about. I saw trailers of the game and thought it looked really, really nice for a VR game. I do enjoy the aesthetics, I have to say. I'm a huge fan of the movie Shutter Island, which, well, this game reminds me a lot about that movie. Let's get started. Mail. Okay. I'm playing this game with the Move controllers. I'm not sure if you can play it with a DualShock pad. I might try playing it with, or I might try hooking it up with the DualShock later. Oh, what's going on now? Would you like to enable voice controls? Sure, why not? Yes, please. No. You may enable or disable voice control at any time via the settings menu. Okay, good to know. For voice controls, okay. Yeah, I do have some background noise, so I might have to switch that off.
I'd like to try it again.
Rolling.
Let's test your memory. Do you remember who I am?
You're a doctor.
I am worried that you are holding back. Try speaking with some emotion.
Where am I? So I'm gonna have to push there now.
This is the Blackwood Sanatorium. Do you know why you're here?
Why am I in restraints?
The restraints are merely for your own safety. We're trying to help you. Once you've recovered, you'll be free to leave. Close your eyes. Take a deep breath. Let the walls fall away. Try to visualize the last thing you can remember before you came here.
Is this hypnotherapy? Whoa, shisa. Uh-oh. Caught me. Shit. What's this apparatus
so,
here?
Did you remember anything?
Yes, I remember something.
Ah. Describe it to me.
Pink elephants? I was hiding.
Interesting. Doctor, we seem to be making some progress. Is there anything else? Any small details? Nothing is too insignificant.
I remember a light.
I'm gonna try this again. So, please, relax, take a deep breath, think about that moment, and concentrate. No matter how much it may scare or upset you, it's important you face the hard truth.
Okay, here we go again.
Let's get out of here.
shorter this time. He didn't open the door.
Now, what can you recall?
That memory was shorter.
Perhaps we've been pushing you too hard. I know this hasn't been easy, but I'd really like to try once more. Do you think you have it in you?
Sure, why not? Okay.
Okay. Relax, concentrate. Let the memory come in.
Ah, that blinds me every time.
So far it appears to be completely successful. Now, what can you tell me?
This isn't helping. We need to stop this.
Please, understand me. I would never do anything to harm a patient.
Yeah.
Now, you look like you could benefit
right,
from some
rest.
Right,
you're a psychologist.
One final thing, and it's the key to the success of this treatment.
That's what psychologists
do. You do understand I want what's best for you.
You're right, yeah. Wait, I'm not wearing pajamas. I should be. This isn't helping me. Oh, here comes the shock treatment. No, it's a syringe.
Time now to rest.
Oh, no, that's not necessary. No,
the memories come out to roost.
Oh.
This'll help.
Oh.
I'll have an orderly take you to your room. Let's talk outside.
Oh, orderly. Yeah, here comes the pink elephants.
Hey, hey, we cured yet?
I've never felt better.
Yep, good, good. Time to put you back on the shelf. That old brag will take his toys apart just to see if he can put them back together again.
Yeah.
Hope he's not losing his touch.
Always peas is missing, right? Once he's done. Butterfly. Oh, I do like butterfly effect movie.
Nice.
So, do you reckon that the story will progress depending on what choices I make here? I guess that's the gist, isn't it?
Hi.
Hello.
Suzanne. Always good to see your face.
She can't see you.
Well, shoot. Guess I ain't fit to shine her shoes.
Guess not.
Think a girl like that would ever give me the time of day?
Nuh-uh. She's out of your league, mate.
Look who's talking, big guy. At least I ain't wearing prophylactic pajamas.
Touché. Open window. Good to know when I want to leave. Yeah, okay. That answers that.
Let me just call us a cab.
Oh, cool. Nice lift. What's this place?
Hello, you get out much?
No.
World famous Blackwood Sanatorium and Hotel. Well, not so much the hotel part. But here we are.
Should the doors open like that automatically? Who am I?
Dunno. Don't care.
My mate.
Yeesh. You think Braggett's spring for an upgrade? The staff's sake, at least. Whole place going to pieces.
Did you push that button?
Huh. Must have given you the good stuff. Three sheets to something, all right.
Yeah, I missed him pushing the button. I don't think he did. No, this is a magic lift.
Duty calls.
All right, man.
Smart cookie over there.
Okay. That's enough fun of you.